They came on the promise of big money, blood money. They terrorized the country from east to west, from north to south. But the black and tanned gangsters from Dartmoor and Peterhead reckoned without the boys of Barry's flying column. From east to west, from north to south, they tried to hunt the column out, but the tans were forced to go without the boys of Barry's column. There's prison scum and brown and black, no tanks or war equipment like, but over the sea they'll ne'er get back at the cut by Barry's column. Oh, but isn't it great to see the Tommies and the RIC, black and tans and staters flee away from Barry's column. From prison cells they came to stay and wipe our Irish boys away, but oh, the lovely holiday was stopped by Barry's column. Lloyd George may have some wily tricks on how the volunteers to fix, but all his black and tans go sick to think of Barry's column. Oh, but isn't it great to see the Tommies and the RIC, black and tans and staters flee away from Barry's column. Along the lonely road they wind, armed in front and armed behind. We're sorry, but that porridge was mine, so the lads of Barry's column. They stopped to rest just for a spell, some hand grenades upon them fell. Here, share them out among yourselves, so the lads of Barry's column. Oh, but isn't it great to see the Tommies and the RIC, black and tans and staters flee away from Barry's column.